What is up guys, iWatch here, and today I'm going to show you how to get Kodi on your iPhone. This is iPhone 10 on iOS 12.1.2. It's really simple. All we need to do is go to this website and press install now. I already installed the apps to save time, and like you can see over here, we need to go to settings, general, profile and device management, and press this profile and approve. After that, we need to go to the app, press over here, entertainment. And now we need to go down until you can see Kodi. Like you can see, this is the newest version, Kodi Lea. There is 32-bit and 64-bit. What we need to choose for the for this iPhone is 64-bit. And if you don't know what to choose, you can try it, or you can just search on the website, on Google, which iPhone you are, 64-bit or 32. But most of the iPhone is 64-bit. For right now, that's correctly iOS 12.1.2. Now all we need to do is just wait. And like you can see, we got Kodi. Let's open it. And this is what we got. Okay, now we need to press OK. And of course, like you can see, this is Kodi. Go to settings, system, add-ons, and turn on unknown sources. Press yes. This is for you can download the Exodus app or something like it. Exodus or Covenant, and this is how to get in Kodi. I'm not going to show you how to install the add-ons. I have older video for that, or you can search for the web for newer videos. So that's all for the video. Let's just jump out to my other video that to show you how to install Exodus and Covenant. And that's all for the video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the bell. Peace.